Thank you.
Hold on now, whoa.
I think this belongs to you.
Yeah. Hold on, I remember you. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I was gonna give you your money back today. I didn't even know these things were fake.
You were getting chased by the cops, I know. It's fine.
What? Well, yeah, because of that. I mean, kind of.
But it was actually cute the way it ended, though. It was something like Harry and Hippo forever together, spaceship.
Right. They ended up together,
very
though,
nice.
Right?
Yeah, they did.
Hey, let me get you something neat. Let me make it up to you. 2 seconds.
I don't eat hot dogs. Thank you.
Come on, just let me make it up to you real quick. Hey, did you see how pretty that girl was? Hey, get that in there, bro.
Yeah, you know, my father used to say, you sell peanuts, you make peanuts, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, look at all this garbage, man. You know, the richest guy I know, you know what he sells, man?
What's that?
Those little metal pieces that go in between on the number 2 pencil, right by the eraser there. I wouldn't have thought that shit when I was young like you, right?
That's nice. I would have.
I thought you're smart. You know, Harvey tells everybody about your education. But somehow, you ended up with us. How is that shit, man? I'm kind of stupid.
It's my decision. I came here.
Yeah, well, you know, I oversee a lot of money year business here for Jack. We into real estate now, too, you know?
Yeah, Harvey said you were like his errand boy. Something like that, Jack. Something like that.
I'm a good errand boy. How's that? You know, you were talking to my girl in the club the other day. You know, I had to realize something, okay? But then I said to myself, wait up. This guy, he don't even know me, you know what I mean? So if I seem funny or talk funny and shit, you know, hey.
Yeah.
And Harvey was the same shit, until then he wasn't. You can ask him. Matter of fact, you should ask him about that.
Look, Harvey's a decent man, okay?
Yeah, he's nobody. I just said that, dude. Come on.
He's a decent man.
Yo, Sean, think about it, boss.
That guy gave me crazy. Look at that. I can't take it no more. This is terrible for me. It's making me feel bad in my neighborhood. Can you do me a favor and shut up? Every night you come into the house with the same noise. You know she don't love you no more. Because you're not good, you're a piece of nothing. You cheat on her every day. And every night you come into me to do that kind of noise in front of the house. You better get out of here, okay? That guy got me crazy, for goodness.